My name is Andrew Flynn and I'm on a one-year placement with the Australian Volunteers for International Development. My role is with the Special Olympics Samoa as their Marketing and Communications Advisor. I've been in country for 8 months now and the role has seen me work with the staff on being able to share their story with the people of Samoa. Whether it's in the office or out in the field, my role always varies, so you have to be very flexible. One day I might be doing one thing, the next day I might be actually driving the cars around for an event or help prepare the food for a different sporting event. The key thing is we work as a team and so everyone supports each other, and if you need to be doing one thing outside of your role, then you put your hand up and support the rest of the team. Special Olympics Samoa runs sporting programs for people with disabilities. Across the board, they do sports on both islands, Savai and Apolu, and those sporting programs take into account bocce, modified cricket, soccer, and athletics. We've been running programs around the islands, including mini games, national games, and regional games. That all leads up into the World Games, which are being held in LA. Our organisation, we're trying to promote fitness and health, so we go out and play sport. Generally play a bit of volleyball, a bit of basketball and soccer. And my idea of it is, if we're going to teach people how to play sport, we need to know how to play sport and be good at it ourselves so that people want to follow us. One of my highlights of working with the Special Olympics Samoa in the last 8 months would definitely be the National Torch Run. We carried the Flame of Hope around the country, visiting every village to raise both awareness and funds for the association. I was humbled by the absolute giving of every Samoan that we met along the way. We ran around with buckets and each family would run out with 2 tala or maybe 5 tala. Churches would put in a little bit more as the congregation would come together and give. And it was really humbling to see how much each Samoan was willing to give for a good cause. People ask me why I did come to Samoa, and straight away I tell them it was a chance for me to share my knowledge with the Samoan culture and the people here, but also for me to learn a lot about the culture and have a cultural exchange. It's seriously changed my life and been one of the best experiences I could ever ask for. I've been lucky enough to find a different way of life than the Australian life that we currently have, and I think I've changed and open myself to a real world that's out there rather than just the Australia that we live in.